Sir, I apologize, sir. It was the best I could do.
If that's your best, you're useless to me. I can shoot you dead with a clear conscience. Is that what you want?
No, sir.
Then focus, Jillins. Dismissed. I apologize for the delay, my lord. Lieutenant Malavai Quinn, I'm to be your liaison here on Balmorra.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
And to you, my lord. Lord Barriss will brief you personally, but I'm to acquaint you with the climate here on Balmorra first.
I don't have all day, Lieutenant.
I won't mince words, my lord. Even though the Empire wrestled control of Balmorra from the Republic during the war, we were never able to completely eradicate them. There is a rather sizable resistance movement. No one wants to admit it, but it's clear that the Republic is backing it.
The Republic cannot be tolerated.
I agree, my lord. It is my dream to see our enemy vanquished. I have a secure line to Lord Barriss. I'll patch him through immediately.
Ah, I see you have convened with my apprentice. Very good, Lieutenant. Leave us. Quinn owes his career to me, but we should keep the details of your mission between the two of us. We must act swiftly. Noman Carr's Padawan has directed the Jedi's suspicions to my undercover spy there on Balmorra. Do you recall this?
Of course, I remember everything.
Good. I'll get to the point. My spy is Commander Rylan of the Republic Resistance. He is the central contact for all my operatives in this sector. Unfortunately, Quinn is tracking an investigator that the Jedi have sent. That means we have to cover our tracks before you kill Rylan. Your first mandate is to destroy evidence that links Rylan to the sabotaging of Balmorra's defense systems during the war. To do so, you must break into the satellite control tower. Quinn reports that the tower is a death trap of mechanical security.
Are there any special requirements?
Quinn has everything you'll need. I'll summon him back. Remember, he is not to know the reason for your mission. I'll be in touch.
My lord, I've prepared what you need for your assault on the satellite control tower. In order to destroy the mainframe, you'll mount this charge to the base and activate it. Then contact me and I'll be able to detonate.
My lord, I mark your progress and see that the charge is armed. I will detonate once you are a safe distance. But first, I have Darth Barriss on holo for you. I will retreat and leave the line secure for the two of you.
Apprentice, we have one more potentially compromising thing to take care of before you can confront my spy, Commander Rylan. It involves invading a Republic keep to find a lowly ensign named Dermont. He is Rylan's son, and the commander confided his true identity to him. Ensign Dermont must be silenced permanently.
Maybe the son can be trusted?
I don't leave loose ends, and all indications are that Rylan's son is a very loose end. I'll signal Quinn to give you the details. Be swift.
My lord. Ensign Dermont is being detained in the brig of the Republic Crater Outpost, awaiting questioning by the mysterious agent Barriss has me tracking. I will alert you if the investigator appears to be heading there. I assume you wish to get to Dermont before she does.
It's none of your business, Imperial.
I apologize, my lord. My inquiring mind often gets the best of me. I won't delay you any longer. Good luck on your mission, my lord. I'll be here if you need anything.
Pipe down, Dermont. There's something going on outside. I'm trying to listen.
Oh, come on, Six. Throw me a bone. Who's this agent that's coming to interrogate me? At least answer me that, will you?
Fine.
Stay clamped. I don't care who it is. I ain't talking. Nobody's gonna get nothing out of me. All right. I ain't proud. I give. My dad's an Imperial agent.
What did you say? Your dad is a what?
All I heard him say was, I'm ready to die.
Oh no.
This is a restricted area. What are you doing here? Who are you?
It's not a who. It's a what? It's a Sith.
I am Death.
Like I couldn't tell you a bad news the moment I saw you. Take a look behind yourself, Sith. That's what two squads of the Republic's finest look like.
Finally, a fight worthy of me.
Come on, men. Let's send this Sith home in a body bag.
Zix? Come on, talk to me, Zix. Get up, man.
Look at me, Ensign Dermat.
But if I don't look, then... Maybe you're not really here, and... Oh, blast, I looked. Please, I know why you're here. The Republic. The Republic's investigating my dad, and an agent's coming to put the screws to me. But I won't break. I promise. Let me live. My dad's secret is safe with me. I'm a rock.
You must think I'm an idiot.
Fine. You're an idiot. If it'll save me, I'll think whatever you want me to. My father's done so much for the Empire. Look, maybe the apple fell off the tree. Kind of far from the tree, but it's still... Look, the apple's still... Look, I'm not exactly sure where I was going with that, but please don't kill me.
I'm putting you out of my misery.
But who will put me out of my misery?
Poor fool. Not sure we've ever come across anyone so useless.
Not everyone can be as talented as you, Vet.
A compliment. I'll take it. It smells awful in here. Let's move on, shall we?
I must be honest. Your success at the Satellite Control Station and Republic Crater Outpost has surprised me, my lord. I computed the likelihood of success as nearly negligible. In my assessment, however, I only considered the capabilities of a typical Sith. Clearly, you are not a typical Sith. I will adjust future calibrations to account for your unprecedented abilities.
Quinn, you know just what to say.
I'm not too proud to acknowledge when I'm mistaken. Lord Barriss is pleased. He says it's time to zero in on your prime directive, and he awaits your contact. My are yours. Activate the holocommunicator in the next room to speak with Lord Barriss. The line is secure.
Don't wander off.
I'll be right here if needed, my lord.
I hope you can see the smile on my face, Apprentice. You are turning me into a true believer.
Quit buttering me up. What now?
I'm sure you're impatient to complete your time on that little rock. With the satellite tower computer destroyed and Commander Rylon's son neutralized, my spy's tracks are covered. Now the only threat to Rylon ever being exposed is the man himself. It's time to end that threat. Permanently.
Do I have a choice in the matter?
I like that idleness makes you disagreeable. Just be sure to give Commander Rylon an honorable death. It's the least we can do. I've had him embedded within enemy ranks for decades. The extent of his contribution to the Empire's interests is unrivaled.
The man is a hero. Pity he has to die.
He has always known the risk. The Jedi Investigator must have no hard evidence that Rylon was killed to silence him. It must look like anything but a targeted execution. Annihilate everyone there.
Sounds like overkill to me.
Your objection is noted. The order remains. I've summoned Lieutenant Quinn. He'll prepare you for your final task.
Your final target is the Balmorran Arms Factory. The Resistance forces recently captured it and made it their headquarters. An incursion into the Arms Factory will be a monumental feat. I'm excited by the prospect of you laying waste to that place.
So, I excite you, do I?
Well, what I meant was, when I imagine all the ways you will shape the galaxy, I get very excited. Yes.
Admit it. You like me, don't you, Quinn?
My lord, is this an appropriate time and place for such an inquiry? You're putting me in a very awkward position.
Aren't your quarters an appropriate place?
I grant you that. It's not the place, perhaps, but, rather the time that leaves something to be desired.
You're right. I wouldn't want to rush it.
No, nor would I, my lord. May I continue to brief you on the Balmorran Arms Factory?
Be sure you make it brief.
I will do my best, my lord. All right. The Republic Command Center is deep inside the Arms Factory, the most heavily protected installation on the planet. In order to reach Commander Rylon, you will have to make your way past all of the factory's defenses, which are considerable.
Give me a rundown on those defenses.
Unknown, my lord. But the Resistance will certainly have state-of-the-art security and attack droids. Stationed inside are an estimated 1,000 of the Republic's best-trained soldiers. Specifically, Rylon's elite squadron is responsible for some of the most precise, improbable Resistance victories on Balmorra. They're legendary.
I hate them already. I'll feed off that.
The Empire's cause here on Balmorra will be greatly advanced once they're gone. One final thing. The investigator that the Jedi sent has been concentrating her activity around the Arms Factory. I have her under minute-by-minute surveillance. If she becomes a problem, I'll contact you on your comlink.
I'll answer if I feel like it.
I hope there will be no reason to disturb you. I will be here to salute you when the Balmorran Arms Factory is a smoking husk, my lord.
Factory is under attack. Headquarters has been breached and casualties are severe.
Keep your wits, Captain. What do we know of the enemy?
Target is carving a bloody path in this direction. Unconfirmed reports suggest it's Sith.
First, I'm going to kill your men. Then you, Rylon.
Commander, contact confirmed. The enemy is Sith. Repeat, the enemy is...
I can see that, Captain. Shut up.
Sith, I know why you're here. Be aware that these are the finest troops I've commanded in all my decades of duty.
Am I supposed to turn tail and run now?
My men and I would be disappointed if you did. Captain Elegant, engage at will and hold the line. I'm coming with reinforcements. Right on out.
You're about to find out what we're made of.
I may die of boredom.
We're not gonna let boredom steal our kill.
You're not very funny.
I'll have time to laugh later.
Men, attack!
Ah!
Commander. He should have been here by now.
Your commander left you to die.
This means he's safe. That's all that matters.
Please, enough of this.
Commander, no! Run! Save yourself!
Just put him out of his misery, Sith.
Before I end his suffering, I want you to tell him the truth about you.
Commander... what?
I don't understand.
I'm sorry, Captain Elegant. All these years, I have been a loyal soldier of the Empire.
No. I... can't believe...
It's unfortunate they were on the wrong side. They were excellent soldiers and exceptional men.
Why didn't you convert them to our cause?
I follow Barriss's orders to the letter. Recruitment was never my purpose here. I serve for the glory of the Empire, but the life of a spy is a slippery one. In essence, I had to become a Republic soldier, and I've done things against the Empire that have sickened me.
Now you die like a Republic soldier.
Before I embrace my end, there is one thing I must know. My son. He was the only thing in the world that was truly mine. And in love or weakness, I told him my secrets. I know you had to cover my tracks, but please tell me, did he face his fate well?
His chin was held high, Commander.
Then I can die with a smile. When they find my corpse, there must be evidence of a valiant fight. We must make this look convincing, Sith. So I will not hold back. I will fight you as though you are my mortal enemy.
Maybe I'll break a sweat.
Then arm yourself. Tell Lord Barriss it has been my great honor to serve him.
My lord, I believe we've got trouble. I heard your entire conversation with Commander Rydor.
You have my attention.
I told you that I've had the Jedi Investigator surveilled and that she's been snooping around the arms factory. Apparently she bugged Rylorn's quarters, and as she listened in on your conversation, I heard what she heard. The Investigator knows everything, my lord.
The same can be said of you now.
Yes, but I pose no risk to Lord Barriss. If this Investigator gets away, she'll expose everything. She was heading to her ship, but I had my men move in and cut her off from the Republic landing bay. I am systematically blocking her avenues of transmission and escape, herding that Republic scum to her only hope, the spaceport at Sobrik.
I will be there soon.
I'm afraid there's more, my lord. My men who engaged her report that she's wielding a lightsaber. It seems this Investigator is a Jedi Knight. I advise caution when facing her.
Killing Jedi is old hat for me.
Then my concern is unfounded. My apologies. I will gather my remaining men and meet you at the spaceport. We will crush this Jedi.
You're too late, Sith. I already transmitted the conversation between you and Commander Rylon to the Jedi Council. Noman Carr has his proof. Now Master Carr and his Padawan will track down and expose every Sith agent in the galaxy.
Mark my words, they will be hunted every step of the way.
You fight for a losing cause, Sith. I have purity of purpose. I seek neither thrills nor satisfaction. Unlike you, I am calm.
You know nothing about me.
I know that by the shortcuts you have taken, your strength is thin. The dark side shall fail you, Sith. Save yourself, surrender, and the Jedi Council will give you every opportunity to discover redemption.
I offer you the chance to surrender and live, Jedi.
Surrender is not possible. I am in the right. I won't kill you, Sith, but I am leaving. So, I'm going to have to incapacitate you. Your victory means nothing. The damage has been done. The proof has been transmitted. So deal the death blow, Sith. I am at peace, knowing that the greater good has been served.
I hate to burst your bubble, Jedi. No, that's a lie. I'm revelling in it. I intercepted your transmission. The Jedi know nothing.
Quinn, I could kiss you.
Only doing my job, my lord. I had her monitored and screened the entire time. There was never any risk at all.
Gloat all you like. It means nothing. I remain at peace. And Noman Carr and his Padawan will still defeat you.
Tell me the name of Noman Carr's Padawan.
I will never betray her identity. I am resigned. Strike me down. I offer no further resistance.
You are subdued. There's no sense in destroying you.
I will take the wounded Jedi into custody, my lord. Your lightsaber, if you will, Jedi. Men, escort her to her new home in the main prison. I'm sure you know what you're doing, my lord, but sparing the Jedi is a curious choice.
A Jedi investigator will be a wealth of information.
Of course, my lord. What matters is the threat has been averted. Lord Barriss will be anxious to learn what became of this. When you're ready, I'll contact him from my office.
The old man can wait.
Of course, my lord. Take your time. I'm not seeking to impose. I'll be waiting in my barracks. Not my place, Lord Barriss. I leave that for your apprentice to convey.
Then step aside, Lieutenant. My apprentice has arrived. Nice of you to join us. Quinn refuses to update me, insisting the privilege be yours. I assume the Jedi investigator has been stopped.
I handled it. Your doubts and worries are becoming intolerable.
Considering recent developments, yes, I had much concern. I had hoped to avoid confronting the Jedi, but our hand was forced. What matters most is that Rylon can no longer be exposed. And how would you assess Lieutenant Quinn's contribution?
Lieutenant Quinn is an exceptional officer.
I couldn't have done it without him.
High praise indeed. Quinn, I believe you have sufficiently repaid the debt owed to me. I'm putting you up for a captaincy and transmitting an executive order allowing you to station wherever you choose. You are dismissed.
Thank you, Lord Barriss. If my actions benefit the Empire, they benefit me. I would have done the same regardless of our past. My lord, before I depart, it's been my extreme honor to serve you. You are the epitome of everything the Empire stands for.
I'm going to miss your rugged good looks, Quinn.
Maybe our paths will cross once more, my lord.
He will have his hands full. There are powerful Imperials dedicated to keeping him down. But if Quinn can overcome them and rise to the station he deserves, there is great hope for our Imperial allies.
If given the opportunity, he will excel.
By the way, it's not worth worrying about. Quinn's affairs are a speck compared to what we face. Your presence on Balmorra is no longer needed. Return to your ship when you're ready to leave. I'll contact you there.
So, we're leaving, right? On to our next exercise in domination and destruction?
It would seem so, that.
Well, I hope the next place we end up has a beach.
My lord, I hope you don't find my appearance here obtrusive. I beg an audience.
I will always welcome you, Quinn.
It pleases me to know that, my lord. As you know, Lord Barriss enabled my reassignment anywhere I choose. It is an evolution I've longed for and assumed would never come. Aiding your mission on this planet has reawakened the ambition I began my career with, to make the most profound impact possible for the Empire.
Welcome back to life, Quinn.
That is how it feels, my lord. I cannot think of a more glorious and honorable way to make a difference in the galaxy than to serve you. I'm here to pledge myself to you. I'm ready and willing to serve in whatever capacity you see fit.
Whatever capacity I see fit? How exciting.
More like nauseating.
She thinks she's funny.
My lord, if given the chance, I know I will prove myself to you. I'm a top-notch pilot, military strategist, and a deadly shot. I can fly this ship, plan your battles, assess your enemies, and kill them. You won't find a more tireless and loyal subject. I offer my military prowess and dedicate every ounce of my strength to your cause.
I'll use you as a human shield.
If that's what the situation demands, I will do my duty. Thank you, my lord. I will submit my reassignment papers as we depart.
Apprentice, I see you are ready to put Balmorra behind you. Good. The elimination of Commander Rylon grants security to my spy network, but there is still more to be done.
It's always work, work, work with you.
When all this is over, there will be time to relax. Now, before I unleash you on Noman Carr and his Padawan, you must eliminate my spy on Nar Shaddaa. Head there immediately.